Woo!
Wait. Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
The reunion.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Then you must be from the legendary... what was the next line again?
I heard he came back because he got sick or something. Isn't that kind of weird? Can soldiers even get sick?
Come on! Wait up!
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know.
Oh my! Is that a Moogle?
You can see me, Koopa? Then you two must be very, very special people. In that case, welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest, so he decided to open a shop of wonders.
That's right, Koopa. I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
You talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopa. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But you'll need to buy a membership first. If you find any Moogle medals, you can...
So, Moggy, what do you do with them?
Well, you know what! I use them to make everyone happy. That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
Koopa. Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, Koopa. Which means I can bring happiness to a ton of people.
Good for you.
Hey, Cloud. Maybe say it like you mean it?
Not until I'm happy. Go on, work your magic. Make me smile. From ear to ear.
I'll need a lot more medals, Koopa.
Well, that won't do. Come on, Cloud. Let's go get more.
Good luck, guys!
Weapon, huh? Very neutral.
Taking a look.
Hey! Shinra weapons are on the rampage. 5 of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to fight.
I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, you're the best! I could hear them shouting intruder detected or some other nonsense when they... Be careful, they look dangerous.
I've been out here all night watching the fire.
It's during the day, shut the fuck up.
Come on.
You You can do it!
Do it.
So it's my turn? Ready? You've got this.
I didn't know you could do this on here.
Alright, okay.
Hi, Vinny.
Fight him. You got excited.
Oh. Oh my god.
I pretty much stopped right after that. It started going down there. I think it's like season 5, maybe. Whenever he comes. Did you see where they bring in Bob's baby? Okay, so, you know the show Bob's Baby? Yeah. So what they did is they crossed over, I think it's in the beginning of season 6. It's like 15 minutes of Bob's Burgers, and you're just like, what the fuck? Like, what? I remember starting this stream, I was streaming it every time. And then I went on Netflix, and I tried watching it, and I was like, this is not fucking over. Like, why is Bob's Burgers? Good catch. Not allowed. That is banned in this country. But yeah, they started off with Bob the Burger. Or whatever it is. And finally, I just said fuck it and started watching it. And it's pretty much a dream. He's hallucinating. Well, that would be beautiful. You're frozen in the morning. There you are. I totally said it. I'm sending that paper to you. That was wonderful. That was a key. What's wrong with the weed? Why were you giving us such a look?
Go on!
I kind of got used to it after the first 30 seconds. I'm okay with that. Take a look real quick. Take a look for you. No, yeah, I didn't post it to anything, but I see. No, you're good. Okay. Unless you told me to try it. Good. suit on a green sheet, and you would be nothing but a blinking head in hell. Wouldn't that be fun?
So bad?
That's all good. The hazards of being a parent. Mucho understando. Hey, Jack, welcome back. He just jumped in the room like no big deal. Taking over that table. I mean, with him and this guy. Should I take another picture or? Okay, got half ounces? 3 half ounces? I could be rocking.
They aren't.
Oh. How many Tiva do you have?
I only have a half ounce of Tiva.
Oh, okay. So you got 2 ounces in total, 1 half ounce of Tiva? Okay. Fair enough. Damn. That must have been a pretty penny.
Oh,
okay. That's Fair. I thought you bought more since then. Cool. You used them a little bit. Okay, that's what I said. Okay. Yeah, I was confused.
I probably
smoked
like a QP
alarm.
Not bad.
Get out those numbers, bud. I was gonna say probably around 450, but I don't know. But him, I'd have to see. See what I can do for the next. So yeah, I got a couple of things here I wanna get going. But I need a lamp to put them under for like 5 weeks. Very, very much so noticed.
Okay.
But something that you need to know is that you do need to have things.
Not always.
Not always, but they help. Stubborn as fuck, too, eh? And he's what? You can have some.
Thank you.
Where's the third one?
Thank you. You didn't hear what I said whenever Lydia was giving me kisses there. How are you doing other than really, really tired? How are you doing other than being really tired? Doing their thing, huh? Okay, so you and you people in the back, you people in the background drinking and partying. Seems so quiet lately.
Trying, it's just that. Yeah. Weren't you somewhere where they had a gray cat at your sister's place? Yeah, that was the first time we talked. No?
I'm still here.
Okay. Maybe I saw a picture of you or something. I don't know. Could have been a picture of you. Okay. That's all right. Yeah, I don't know. Or I just assumed there was more than one guy. I'm melted. What are you gonna watch? Anything interesting?
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Get up here. You think you told me that, huh?
I'm feeling pretty weak.
Gotta be careful. Right.
That was it, guys.
See ya. Enough.
going?
Trying to explore. Again? 3 times? What? 3 times. Take your time. Have fun.
So this one's for you.
See ya. Take the lead.
I'll take care of them. Go for it now. Glad that's over.
Try it with our sweet and spicy sauce.
Calling?
Hi. What?
You called?
You did? Great.
So.
My butt did it.
Good job. How you doing?
Sorry, honey.
That's okay. I'm just playing video games. Spoke to you dinner. I was saying, I just spoke to you dinner soon. Not doing much. Oh yeah, you didn't get my reply?
piece of cake.
I'm coming. One more shot.
I got this. So long.